It's Dangerous Diva. Welcome to Cali.com on the red carpet. Playboys in the house. Patrice Hollis. How are you feeling?
I'm good. I'm recuperating from last night.
I bet. So you've been enjoying the festivities this whole weekend?
I have. Actually, it's kind of been work for me. I've been actually doing what you're doing, interviewing on red carpets for Playboy Radio. So, yeah.
Tell us, what made you get into the industry that you're in?
Well, the industry that I'm in, I consider entertainment, just a correction for a lot of people.
I'm sure you get a lot of...
Right. Well, you know what? I'm all natural, I'm black, and I'm beautiful, and there's not that many black women in Playboy, and I'm one of the very few. To me, it's a huge accomplishment. It wasn't ever really a dream of mine. I didn't look at Playboy or whatever. It just happened, and this is where I'm at. So
that's great. I hear you. So what next from Patrice? What can we expect? Music?
No, I can't sing. I ain't even going to try.
Well, at least she knows it. You know.
I know, right?
We can go on and on.
Well, I do a lot with Playboy still. I have a radio show on Playboy Radio. It's called The Playmate Club. It's every Thursday from 3 to 4 on Playboy Radio, Sirius XM, worldwide. Another thing, I work with Playboy TV a lot in front of the camera and behind the scenes, working in production and direction.
So it's just something that you fell into. Did you always want to model or anything like that?
Well, I've been modeling before. So I did music videos, all that kind of stuff. Everything, yeah. So... I did all that before Playboy, though, so,
yeah. Well, you heard it. Dangerous Diva, Patrice on the red carpet. Welcome to Cali.com.
Hey, what's up? It's Patrice Hollis, Playboy's Miss September 2007 Playmate. You're watching Welcome to Cali.com.